Is it?
I started. I want to get there before. Okay. Ideally, I would have wanted to start it before the birds started singing.
Presents would be more than 5 minutes.
That's the problem.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make sure.
Whoa, look at the haze. Look at the haze in the ground.
Look at what?
Ooh,
the haze in the ground.
That's what we're talking about. Yeah, you can see the moon.
Oh my god.
Wow. It's almost safe to look at. You can pretty much take off your glasses now.
Yes!
You can take off your glasses because you won't see any jeans.
Yeah. Wow!
I'm not, I don't even know what you're
thinking. That's incredible.
Look at how dark it is.
Alright. Don't miss it, keep looking.
That's amazing. Woo!
Jason's going to bed.
Okay, Jason, you can stare right at it right now, and then you're not going to get to see it for a while. So.
Yeah.
You can even look at it and not going to be knocking
it.
I don't know.
Oh, and you can see Venus right there.
Yes, you're supposed to see that Venus. Yes, you're supposed to be able to see the stars. I think where the clouds are covering the moon would be more stuff.
Venus is the brightest of the other planets, as opposed to the sun, that's the
dimmest.
Look, you can see the other clouds over there. It looks like sunset.
Yeah,
it looks like sunset.
Right,
it looks like sunset.
It looks like it's 7 o'clock at night.
The clouds are out of the way just in time.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, the people.
So,
the people over at the, what is it, what point was it?
Southwest Park.
Okay, no, that town where they've had a big thing about it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys.
Yeah, Spring City. I think they are covered by
the moon Zephyr, you can see a tiny star, that's Mercury.
Oh, yeah.
You can normally not see Mercury because it's very
small. Yes, that's true. This might be one of the few times
you can see Mercury.
It's slightly that way.
I did see the star.
Like if you look at it, see the big
that way about two moon
kind of tentacle going out.
You're a bird going to roost.
A little bit this way from
this way.
Yeah,
it's
really short, very closely. There's a tiny dot.
Like it's coming out.
I mean, imagine.
So that's the planet that's always the sun. So you can use it as
a very, you kind of, yeah.
So that's
it. Okay,
so like, and all right.
Can you guess why you see those shadows?
Science.